We're going to talk about this sunscreen. This is SPF 50 and its MRP is 979. So if you want to see next, continue to the video. Hello world, namaste, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe to it. I do beauty related videos, sometimes skincare and hair care too. So in this video we are going to see a review for sunscreen that doesn't come under affordable range. So I have started this series called Expensive Stuff. Anything comes above 500 for me is expensive. So I'm going to show you this sunscreen because we are here in summers. So this is from Dermafix Cell by Cell Normal to Oily Skin. I do have oily skin, so I feel people who have oily skin and try to skip sunscreen on that excuse can pass that, because we have this one. Although this is an expensive one, I am giving the verdict in the starting itself, but this is good. This is a good sunscreen. If you have your budget, this is a very good sunscreen. So talking about this, I have used this today and did this makeup look on top of that, so that you can see how this blends on bare skin and how your foundation on top of this blends. So without any further ado, let's get into the video. Now we can strictly start with its MRP, and its MRP is 979. I know it's really high for a sunscreen, but you will find it, this is justified after this video. And you get 30 grams of product in it, and the packaging you can say is very luxury type. You know, you actually have a very good feel whenever you hold this in your hand. And the best part is it comes with a pump, and it has a very nice shelf life of 3 years. Okay, so I have purchased it last year in 19, and it has a expiry date of 22. Now secondly, we will move to its formulation. Now it is for oily skin, and yes, it is very good. I'm showing you. So now see, the pump is really good, and here you can see how easy and I am putting a very little pressure on it. Okay, and why I am using tapping motions, because you are not supposed to massage your sunscreen. You are not supposed to massage your sunscreen at all. So here you see I have put in very light pressure and it is already blended. I have not rubbed it or massaged it, and there is no white cast. Although whenever you put it on your face, it gives a very slight hint of white cast, which is actually looks like you have applied something for your glow on your face. But otherwise, you can see how pretty it looks after you apply this. Now talking about its ingredients, where it is made, and some other things also, I think you should see the demo first. So here I have moisturized my face really nicely. I'm gonna take firstly a little bit, like the amount you need to take for your sunscreen, and that is this much. You usually need to take more amount than your moisturizer, probably a size of coin, as I always do. Start with my center face. And now I'm going to blend this. Now while applying any sunscreen, this is for your knowledge that you need not to massage it into your skin, because this is supposed to be applied kind of a layer on top of your skin. So it is like a shield on your face. So do not rub it to massage it, just blend it so that it looks blended, but it should be a upper top layer of your skin. Now after blending, you can see that there is a little white cast, not much, a little white cast, that will be with any sunscreen. Aisa duniya mein koi sunscreen nahi hai jo aapko white cast na de. Okay, but this is like workable, It's like I have applied a moisturizing facial oil, so it gives you a nice, a little, just a little tacky feeling, but it's really comfortable. Now I'm going to do my makeup, and I thought of doing a test kind of thing. So I'm going to apply one foundation here and second foundation here. One is a more fluidy, liquidy one, and one is more matte one, so that you can know how they're going to blend over the sunscreen. And I have oily skin, now we have sunscreen on, we can do see how they are going to work on us. So first is this sugar one. I'm going to apply this side, the left side. This is more fluidy one. And then on this side, I'm going to apply a very matte foundation, that is Maybelline Fit Me. It is very, very matte foundation. The only thing is the shades are a bit different, but it's fine. We are here to see the blending thing. So first of all, I'm going to dot my foundation all over my face, both of them. Now here you can see the finish. It's a very light sheer coverage foundation, but still you can see there is a difference in coverage of my skin. It is looking natural but with a little bit of coverage. So till now it has gone very good with the foundation thing. Now we will move to our matte one. Now for that I'm taking my Fit Me. Don't go with the shade because it is not my shade. I use it because I have it. So yeah, I have taken a little bit and going to apply this. So here you can see even this matte foundation has blended really beautifully on this sunscreen. So definitely it is good underneath your foundation. You can use any foundation. It can be matte, it can be fluidy. Now I will meet you after completing my face. Now as you know how it blends and how the foundation blends over it, we can talk about other things also. Now this is dermatologically tested on Indian skin and it is made in India, so it's a very good thing if you give it a try on that basis, because this is actually good. Now, this is normal to oily skin. Fourthly, talking about its long staying thing, then every sunscreen you need to apply it every 3 to 4 hours depending upon what SPF it is, and the good part is it is water resistant. So it's, I would not recommend you waterproof sunscreen, because otherwise they are really tough. They are actually really tough to take off at the end of the day, and you need to take off your sunscreen at the end of the day. If you are not doing this, you are doing it wrong. So all in all, this is a really nice sunscreen and you can definitely give it a shot if you have normal to oily skin. Especially if you have oily skin, do try this. Do not go on MRP. You can definitely find some discounts on Amazon, on Nykaa. They always have some good discounts. This has a list of pros against only one con, and one con is the price. Otherwise it is non-oily, non-sticky, very less white cast, stays long and have SPF for 50, and it's water resistant too, and the most important, made in India. So I feel it's a very good sunscreen, and if you would like to try this out, I will give the link in the description box. You can check it out. And I hope you have enjoyed the video. I hope you have liked the content. If you did, then please hit that thumbs up button and subscribe to my channel and share it with your girlfriends, female friends, your mother, sister, Anywho, who needs the sunscreen in summers? Also, you can connect with me on social media. I am very active on Instagram and LinkedIn. All the links will be in the description box. You can check it out and connect with me. And I will see you in my next video. Stay safe. Bye.